Cyclist praises traffic cop who went beyond his call of duty on Christmas. A Cape Town man has praised the assistance offered to him by a traffic officer after he experienced a tyre blowout while cycling on Table Mountain on Christmas Day. Selwyn Shandel and his fellow cyclists had already completed 50 kilometers and were at the top of Swickerbossy when Shandel's back tyre blew. According to his Facebook post, Shandel and his companions flagged down a passing traffic official for help. Shandel, who is the owner of Venturescape Studios, says the friendly traffic cop loaded his bicycle into his car and drove the weary cyclist home to the sound of Christmas gospel music by South African artists Rebecca Malope and Benjamin Du. This was his special Christmas day, and yes, he was on duty but went way beyond his call of duty, and he chose to help a citizen in need, which happened to be me at the time. He introduced himself to me as Simon, and unfortunately I didn't get his surname, said Shandel. I know I can speak on behalf of all my fellow cyclists as well as all citizens of SA and would like to express our real gratitude and huge thanks to Simon the traffic officer for his kind and friendly assistance, and may his actions be a beacon of light to us all as we wish him and his family a healthy, happy, and successful 2019. A wonderful uplifting story to end this difficult and challenging 2018. Yeah.